then we can ask ourselves, okay, so where is firmware? Like, okay, we know all these firmwares, all these terms, where this firmware is. To be honest, here on this picture, we have a modern architecture of computer. We have two processors of Intel Haswell. We have a PCI devices. We have many things here. We have sword breach or PCH, call it in these days. We have BMC from A-Speed here. And we ask ourselves, okay, where is firmware? And it happens that firmware is everywhere. So we have microcode, which is some kind of type of firmware, which is inside CPU. And inside CPU chip, there may be more other internal chips which run some firmware. Then we have all these PCI devices, which by itself also can contain firmware. We have network controllers, which also contain some firmware. Then we have PCH, where we have something like management engine, which also contains some form of firmware, some RTOS, which is running there. We have hard disks, which contain some controllers, which contain some firmware. We have USB devices, which by itself to serve some functions contain firmware. We have TPM here, which also contains some firmware to provide its functions. We have BIOS, which is in firmware in itself, which we will discuss in this training. We have OpenBMC, the same stuff. This is some form of firmware. So these days, firmware is everywhere, and it's good to know what we're dealing with and learn about it.